Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? Have I turned it off?
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Welcome, Ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit and back.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, Ambassadors. Get yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
So much for the negotiations.
Our lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
Stop that Jedi!
Over there. It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warm in the room. Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! We're going underwater, okay? Oh, my warning you, Gungans don't like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
They all day, Captain Tarbos. Miss a back.
Not again, Chacha. You sir going to the bosses. You sir in big doo-doo this time.
How woo!
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf! He crashed into boss's personal Haberlipper Bongo!
Mister told you! That was accident!
Yes! Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty Beetles!
The droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Setting us up, all right? Going to the planet Kor? That bombing.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Here we are. Kor's locked, but leave that to me, sir.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
You're so crazy going to planet Kor? Here's a Yusabongo. You're so ready to get a crunchin'.
Ah!
worry. The Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot! We need this creature out of the way. Shoot him, Obi-Wan! Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back. Full speed ahead.
Mister told you the planet was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
We must find the queen. Ah, victory!
Stupid chair!
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
Stop right there! sweet.
Are you safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bombat!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. You ready to go?
There's the blockade! Shield generator's been hit! Little droid did it! There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
Commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Bosa Arjusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it,